Ah! Did he do this too? Seems useful. could use this.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took it. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Days of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my servant. I want nothing more than to be free, bitch. Though I need power, I need the power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Bits and bobs? I see. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Thanks to your consistent patronage. I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Food is life. Thank you for your patronage. Ah, yes, yes. This is all an investment, Ethan. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Take care.
Got a long way to go.
For us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Ugh! Got a long way to go.
Mirander thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Medical log. Revitalization cert. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. It seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
Another one? That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Thank you.
Ah, yes, yes. Now to spend like kings! A good deal, if I say so myself.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for.
I don't have time for this bullshit! Out of my way! Now stay down.
What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Rangers. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Don't come back!
Damn it, again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan! You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose. Can't turn back now. I'm coming, Rose.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my war before I kill the bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Tryhard! Show me what you've got! Come on!
His voice is dead in all realm.
Too bad I'm your only fan!
Too slow! You're stronger than you are.
I feel so alive!
Pain! So this is the power of father love.
Buckle in!
Touch this!
Well, die like the world's watcher!
In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch Miranda for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son!
Oh, don't give up!
I felt, spending years under the bitch's thumb.
The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons.
I'm a goddamn freedom fighter!
I'll use your cute little dog
to become more powerful than ever!
Having fun? Hey now, you dead already? The clock is ticking, Ethan. Playtime's over.
Thank you. yourself.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
Oh, BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha, look at this.
The SAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
It looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out. Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Maybe releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umber Eyes, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony coming so huge.
The target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Mako, all right. Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way.
Them. Watch your perimeter, Chris.
reloaded. Where should I point next?
Bioweapon numbers are increasing. We need to finish them.
Take that!
Good. Megamycete must be below. I found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm coming out. Hold on till I get there.
I'll signal with the locator.
Give a guy a break.
Nice! Thought so!
Reloading now. Just a minute.
Keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan.
I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer, here. No way.
Show me your hands!
Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
God damn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... he's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
What's going on? Someone's there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Evelyn? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... no. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember? Three years ago, the Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! Then what am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah. I have to be. I gotta go.
Naturally.
The assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. This may be our last. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Out of my way.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No!
Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully and perfectly.
I'm not letting you get away!
There's nothing. I shall finish this. Die. I'll take wonderful care. Here I come. parent and child. How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
This... I've never seen it. A human live without his heart. Are you sure? This is... I shall put you to rest. Your time is up! Now die! You won't get me! From the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
After all, everyone dies. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megalysis. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away!
There's nothing. I shall finish this.
Yours!
I shall put you to rest. Seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure? Cease this foolishness. saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
After all, everyone dies. After all, everyone dies. My daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! You still stand.
Goddamn daughter! You psycho!
I will not let him or anyone else take Rose or my daughter! Here I come! Your time is up! Now die! The villagers, those four mutants, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I shall put you to rest. Your life is over, Mr. Forrest. Why do you still fight? Why won't you die? Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! How about this? Why do you persist in this moment? After all, everyone dies. You are truly a wonderful You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious name I seek. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away.
Don't resist. There's nothing. I shall finish this. Die. You understand the love of a parent and a child? How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
I shall put you to rest. Your time is up! Now die! Do you understand what you're doing? I've never seen a human live without his arms. Are you sure you're not? This is... The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair! It ran! Give me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
It's time you left things in my hands. Go on. Please.
The hell I will!
Die! 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 I will take back my daughter! If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day. You still stand.
My goddamn daughter! You psycho! Think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I understand your feelings, Mr. Richards. Truly, I do. But this is the end. Die! 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 Thunder. Just left. do you persist in this?
Rose!
Ethan, wake up! Oh no.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. You tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.
Go. Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
What have you done?
He's gone! I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain! You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of Father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my sea.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does. But if...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you. Thank you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Thank you.